Losing this telegraph office or closing it down actually means Delhi is losing its romance. Central telegraph office has been mainly placed in this building because it was earlier a court when the Supreme Court of India was in London. As soon as the judgment comes, they used to telegraph from here to London for a higher appeal. That's how it started. But for old timers like us, I'm Ravi Chandran from Chennai, and here is the place where we used to book trunk calls and wait for hours and days together to get a call. And believe me, those were romantic days, which is still fresh in our memory. So once we see that it is gone and it is not there, we definitely feel that, you know, Delhi has lost its romance.
Romance as a concept seems too abstract compared to science and technology. In the year 1837, American artist turned inventor Samuel Morse conducted an experiment that was going to revolutionize the way man communicated with distant lands. It was named the telegram and the service telegraphy.
Today there are many medium of communication available, like mobile phones, basic telephones, electronic mails, broadband, and these modes of communications are more faster, more economical, and more reliable. That's why people started using telegram less and less, and telegraph traffic started declining.
Telegram services in India were started by the British in the year 1850 and opened to the Indian public in 1854.
Today only 4,000 telegrams are being sent daily, while in 1985 this figure was nearly 6 lakhs per day. So you can imagine how much the traffic has decreased. Due to reduction in traffic, the working expenditure in telegraph services was more than the revenue earned by this. Since 2006 up to 2012, this telegraph service has incurred a loss of more than 1400 crores, and last year it was 135 crores.
In its 163 years of existence in India, the telegram saw many transformations. It played a major part in many great incidents in India's history.
Telegram started in India in 1853. First telegraph line was between Calcutta and Diamond Harbour. And thereafter, spread all over the country, and 1857, when freedom movement was going on, one telegram was sent from Meerut and the other from Ambala Kent to Kashmiri Gate by the staff of the telegraph office to the British government that the freedom fighters are moving towards Delhi. The Britishers came to know this fact, and they deployed their army, and the freedom fighters were stopped outside the Delhi. In Delhi at present there are 5 telegraph offices. The biggest one is the Central Telegraph Office in Eastern Court. Other is at Kashmiri Gate. Third one is in Supreme Court, fourth one is in Delhi Kent, and fifth one is in Janakpuri. So Kashmiri Gate Telegraph Office is the oldest one.
Today, as the telegram dies and all government-run telegram services close down, starting the 15th of July, it marks the death of a technology and the end of a long-standing journey. The young generation might not have even seen a telegram in their lives, leave alone sent or received one. But there is one generation of Indians who have a great connection with the telegram, and it is an end of an old tradition for them. As for the rest of India, it is certainly the end of an era, the era of the telegram.